Hi guys, it's Ollie here for Gaming Brothers, and today I am back for episode 3 on Yogbox. And yeah, we were just about to do. Gonna make pickaxe, aren't we? Need a couple more iron ingots, so we probably get mining. Just gonna make a mine here. Some hot jelly here, boys. See what we can find. Wooden pickaxe is so slow. There we go, alright, we've used all those up. Let's make a stone one. Ah, slimes. There, whoa, what the flip is that? What the flip was that? Jesus Christ. The giant scorpion, and there's another one. Bitch. And it's coming for me. Ah, whoa, and it's poison me. Shot that. Oh, and there's a wall. Speed. Take some screenshots. Alright, kill him now, bitch. He was gonna die, motherfucker. There we go. Right, let's carry on with my main favorite mining. After we've taken over that ship, I'm gonna go and just explore, take all my stuff, just explore. Find a new spot to set up base. Always helpful, very cool. Yeah, I was thinking of doing a few episodes on the Big Dig. And that's also on their tech at launcher, so you guys can subscribe on what you think, or if you want me to do, just keep doing more of these, because I'm quite happy to do whatever you guys want. Cause this is pretty awesome, you guys have got to try this. random shiznit there is in it. There's always stuff to do, rather than like normal Minecraft where you get to a certain stage where you got all the diamonds and stuff and it just get a little bit boring. So yeah, that's up to you guys. You guys can have a go at this. But yeah, the big dig basically is just, it's got another loads of random shiznit in it, like, and I was playing on it earlier, had this massive random tree, like, I'm talking bigger than the 4x4 jungle trees. This was like 8x8, the bottom of it, and then it went up, and the top was massive. And yeah, you hollow that out, get a few thousand logs from that. And there's also, they have random castles, and those are pretty cool to live in. And they have got loads of ores, that's why it's called the Big Dig. So literally dig down a couple of blocks and there'll be some diamonds or gold or something. But yeah, you guys will see what you think in the comments. Get some of this coal. And in the morning we can head over to that ship and get some of the iron. I think it's getting morning. Not sure it looks like it on the mini map. Need some food as well. For now, head back up. Just get ready to fight in case there's one of those massive bloody scorpions again. So, I mean, what the flip was up with that? There's a wolf, there's a wolf. Hey guys, just gonna watch me sleep, weirdos. Apple, and he does like a heart, but yeah. Okay, make an iron sword. Actually, no, an iron pickaxe, then we can get some of that iron. Then we'll run back. Okay, then. Are you gonna attack him? Bitch, kill him. Kill him, bitch. Okay, just spawn back over there. An iron sword as well. What is that? Iron scepter. Have a clue what that is, but yeah. Okay. Not bad. to this go? Yeah, I think I'm gonna kill myself. And then I will be able to fight, so I will have full health. I'm gonna dive bomb off here. Okay, let's go. I wonder if the wings are made out of iron. If they are, then we will not run out of iron. So I think it looks like they are. There's that glowstone and the repellents. Jellyfish. Oh, there's actually quite a lot of fish. And random shits. Oh no, it's a wall and propellers, but yeah, I think that is iron. Jesus, look how much iron there is. I'm quite tempted to live in it, I'm not sure yet. Why don't you guys decide, you guys post in the comments. If you want me to carry on exploring, I will. Or if you want me to set up camp inside there, then yeah, I will. Pretty awesome. This is meant to be the engine or something, I don't know. That one. This is a lot of iron. Water above me, what the hell? Look how many red things there is on the ship. Jeez. Looks even more like an engine bay now. Okay. Ah, flip. Yeah, alright, let's make some armor. Let's do this, bitch. Chest plate, I always forget how you make a chest plate. Not like that. I don't know. Maybe that book will work. Chest plate, like that. another sword. Never know. Wood. Okay, I've got wood. Make some of this. Okay then. Why is it not letting me? Alright, okay, I'm a bit confused about that. That should do the trick. Let's go. Whoa. It's gonna kill me. Let it do its business. Carded horse again. Kitty cat. Stupid. Right, this time we're gonna be prepared. Bitches. Finding Nemo. That does look pretty badass, but I mean they did a good job on that. Do this, my foes. Try and lure them down here. Oh, flip. Don't have an arrow. Is there any other way to get out? We can try and go through the ceiling, yeah. Bitches. That up just in case we need an escape route. Bitches. Fuck, no. Kill him. Die. Okay, there's two dead. Yo, bitch. Get your fat ass over here. Aloha. Pretty good, I have to admit. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here, episode 3, and thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe for more. Thanks guys.